Yo, what up, you guys? Bacardi here, and today we're going to be checking out Dahyun's Melody Project. This is a cover of Monsters by Katie Sky. Don't know the original song. Should have probably listened to it, but that doesn't really matter. I'm mostly here to hear and listen to Dahyun. Yeah, this, of course, dropping on her birthday. Happy belated birthday now, I guess, to her. Yeah, this is really cool. Again, just endless amount of content, yo. Like, that's one thing that they tend to do, you know. It's their birthday, but they drop, like, a cover or, you know, something along those lines. And that's always really cool, man. Yeah, so this one's pretty short, but, I mean, I take what I can get, you know. And again, it's always really cool to hear them on basically a solo track. So, yeah, let's get into it. I see your monsters. I see your pain. Tell me your problems. I'll chase them away. I'll be your lighthouse. I'll make it okay. When I see your monsters, I'll stand there so brave and chase them all away. In a dark. This is so good, what the hell? Again, haven't heard the original, but this song just sounds really good. You've got the chance to see the light, even in the darkest night, and I will be here like you were for me, so just let me in, cause I see your monsters, I see your pain, tell me your problems, I'll chase them away, I'll be your lighthouse, I'll make it okay, when I see your monsters, I'll stand there so brave, I see your monsters, I see your pain, tell me your problems, I'll chase them away, I'll be your lighthouse, I'll make it okay, when I see your monsters, I'll stand there so brave, and chase them all away.
Dude, that was so good.
This girl, I'm telling you. Okay, let me get this out of the way in the beginning. This is one of my favorite melody projects from this whole like series of covers. First off, she sounds amazing. I don't know how the original song sounds, but I'm guessing she's singing like how the original was sung, you know? But her voice just sounds really good on it. One part in particular, when I was just like pointing, you know, I think it was somewhere around here, but just how she like sung it and how the instrumental and just how it all sounded, which is so good. So good. I'm pretty sure it was like here somewhere. And it was great. The actual like melody of the song is really good. The lyrics are really good. It fits with her. You know, because we know her personality and just how she is. And, like, everything about this seems, like, perfect for her. Like, the choice to do this song,
perfect. And the execution, perfect. Even the video. The video is really good. Like, what? Yeah, man. Like, everything came together so well. I'm just like, wow. This is so much better than I thought it would be. Like, I expected it to be good, but I'm just like, this is really, really good, yo. Like, wow. Wow. Like, if this wasn't a cover, like, this could be a song that she released herself, like a single, or just a song on an album. Now, here's the thing. Getting her solo release, that, of course, leads into, you know, who else in the group could get that. Listen, I'm going to just say this right now. After Dahyun, she's, like, up there. She's really high as far as who I think could do well as a solo artist. Because you take into account her, like, songwriting credits on various albums. Just her ability to sing, rap, dance, just all around her. And just you add in, like, her as a person and her personality. It's like, of course, that's like a solo star right there. I mean, all of them can do it, but like her, I can see like really up there. You know? I of course can also see Gio, and you know, I'm like, yeah. But yeah, even just listening to this, it just confirmed my thoughts. I'm like, okay, I don't know who else is next, if anyone is next, but she's got to be up there, man. I don't see how you don't see how good she is and not think like, yeah, she can drop an album by herself, you know? Yeah. But I love this cover. Seriously. Like, it put me in a really good mood, man. It did. Between the video and the song, and again, the lyrics, just like, it's all really nice, man. Yeah, it's up there in one of my favorites. I bet you money that it's like, because like I did just like feel something watching and listening to the song. I bet you if I was in a mood where I was maybe feeling down and I listened to this and I saw this video, bro, I might cry. I'm telling you the truth. That's how good this one is. Yeah, man. Wow. This is just a beautiful piece of work from her. I'm telling you. I absolutely love it. And to me, she's like totally ready again to be a solo star. It's just a matter of when ever she wants to, and when the company's like, you know, up for it. But either way, whether it be with Twice or just herself, I just know she's just gonna like showcase amazing talent either way, man. Yeah, love this cover. All right, that'll do it for this reaction, guys. Hope you enjoyed. As always, peace, love, have a blessed day. See you next time.